A very good morning to Honorable the Chief Justice, all the Honorable Judges, and distinguished gathering. May I, with the permission of Honorable the Chief Justice, read notification dated 5th of October 2021, received from the Government of India, Ministry of Law and Justice, Department of Justice. Notification. In exercise of the power conferred by Clause 1 of Article 222 of the Constitution of India, the President, after consultation with the Chief Justice of India, is pleased to transfer Shri Justice Yashwant Verma, Judge of the Allahabad High Court, as a Judge of Delhi High Court, and direct him to assume charge of his office in the Delhi High Court. Signed, Rajendra Kashyap, Additional Secretary to the Government of India. Necessary authorization has already been received from Lieutenant Governor of National Capital Territory of Delhi. I request His Lordship, Honorable the Chief Justice, to administer oath of office to Honorable Mr. Justice Yashwant Verma. Sir, please.
Start.
I, Yashwant Verma,
having been appointed as a judge of the High Court of Delhi, do swear in the name of God, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established. That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India. That I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will. And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
May I, with the permission of Honorable the Chief Justice, read another notification dated 5th of October 2021, received from the Government of India, Ministry of Law and Justice, Department of Justice. Notification. In exercise of the power conferred by Clause 1 of Article 222 of Constitution of India, the President, after consultation with the Chief Justice of India, is pleased to transfer Shri Justice Chandra Dhari Singh, Judge of the Allahabad High Court, as a Judge of the Delhi High Court, and to direct him to assume charge of his office in the Delhi High Court. Signed, Rajendra Kashyap, Additional Secretary to the Government of India. I request His Lordship, Honorable the Chief Justice, to administer oath of office to Honorable Mr. Justice Chandra Dhari Singh.
I,
Chandra Dhari Singh, having been appointed as Judge of the High Court of Delhi, do swear in the name of God
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established. That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India. That I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will. And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
May I now have the permission of His Lordship to close the proceedings? The proceedings are closed.